Water interruptions in Metro Manila and nearby
Fuel
provinces.
Companies carry out substantial price cuts
and
over
enforcing
the
traffic rules on EDSA.
Recap the events that shaped the day with Mitzi Borromeo on Nightly News, weeknights on CNN Philippines. Out front tonight.